Hello everybody, this is Janet from Color Outside the Lines NYC. Today we're making a recycled dragonfly. For this project, I used cardboard, egg carton roll, tops, paper towels, cardstock, bubble wrap, sequin waste, straws, bottle caps, buttons, and gems. Remember everybody, art is everywhere and keep creating. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Color Outside the Lines NYC. Thank you for watching.